Oh, hell yeah. Never si- Ah, just bit my lip. The inside of my mouth. I'm gonna get a canker sore now. Okay. Goddamn. Oh. I have no idea what's going on right now. Was that it? Was that the whole intro? Oh my god, I forgot how sick this song is. Hell yeah. All right. We're playing the Sonic Adventure.
Yes!
Yeah, that's my first save file. I was just checking to see if the game works. I have another save file over here with a Chaos Center. What, it blew my mind. I was checking to see if I can play this game with a controller, and I figured it out, and it was the happiest moment of my life. Bless you, Charlie. I don't know if you heard my dog just sneezed. Oh, intro. I always skip this, so I actually have no idea what happens. I see some windmills from Windmill Isle. Funny Sonic sound effect. Those are big crows. Okay, Tails. You already know. I hate you. Damn. 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 This reminds me of, I think it's Sonic after the sequel or before the sequel. No idea. Song, I was like, I'm Goku, I think. Whoa, they are actually really fucking fast. Oh shit. Alright. So, what I know is that there's a drop dash. And that's basically it. I mean, there's the drop dash, the spin dash, super peel out. Your basic Sonic shit. Unique thing is the sick ass animation for the super peel out. Oh, now I don't have it no more though. I just have this really cool balance attack. Oh. Aw, man, I just had to ruin it. I see another bubble shield. I want that. Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, hell yeah. Super peel, let's go. This game looks really sick. I don't know if I mentioned this at all. By the way, first things first. Ooh, I never found this before. What the? Whoa! That is some fast blast processing shit right there. Asshole. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah. I am very sleepy, by the way, because I did not sleep a fucking wink last night. It was very bad. I don't know why I did that. I think I stayed up just so I can play this game in the morning, so I don't miss out on it in the cool morning breeze. Yeah, this is where the first ring is. I remember that. It was the only ring I found. This stage is sick. These special stages are sick. It's like a mixture of Sonic Mania, Sonic CD, and the typical half pipe that was popularized in Sonic fucking 2 and was used in literally every single Sonic game since. Ooh, nice. And this just looks so fucking cool. I like that. I really like Sonic's like abstract shapes. That's like really fucking popular in the classic Sonic games. What was I gonna say? Oh yeah, I'm really sleepy, so I'm sorry if I sound insane or not insane, or if I just say random shit that doesn't matter. Basically, if I just sound like myself. Oh, goodness gracious. Yeah, at least I got some rings. I think rings give you more time. Haven't really checked. My dude, feels like my fucking face is melting off my fucking head. Yeah, obviously my face is melting off my face. Oh shit. Ooh, damn! That's embarrassing. Ooh. One more lap. I got you, Sonic. Look how fast I am. Oh, hey, I already got the emerald. Got it, obviously. So this is a fan game, obviously. Because there's no way Sonic Team's willing to go this fucking unique with their, what's the word? Art style, yeah. That's two words. Art and style. Formed to make one word. I think that's one word, unless there's like a hyphen in between them. Or maybe there's no hyphen in between them at all. I know there's a hyphen in between Spider and Man. I learned that in the Spider-Man game for PS4. That's when I learned what a fucking hyphen is, actually. Because I always seen it before, and I was like, okay. It's in words that are two words combined, I think. That's why I thought before, but now I think I know what it means. I don't know, it doesn't sound like I know what it means. Whatever, I'm having fun. This shit looks so cool. And is it just me, or is the special stage music remind me of like F-Zero? At least at the start, right? Super Peel-Out is pretty fucking sick. That's a good addition. Nice job, Christian Whitehead, for making every single Sonic fan that knows how to make a fucking stage, or like a fan game, just add it in. Come on. I'm doing really bad. Usually I think I would have killed him already. When I say usually, I mean like the fucking two times I played this game. And by game, I mean the first stage. I swear, I've never played this game. It just came out literally yesterday. I didn't get a chance to play it yesterday because it was so fucking noisy in my house. Oh, that was pretty cool looking. The one thing I don't like is that fucking number. Why is it like that? It's pissing me off. My OCD is fucking kicking in and it's giving me like a hernia. I don't even know what that means, actually. Oh, hell yeah. Stage, act 2 music. Now, this is the farthest I've ever gotten. Now I have no idea what's ever happening, what's going on right now. Holy shit, rainbows and shit? This game is fucking colorful. I don't know if you guys have eyes. I do. I can tell you what the colors are. I see like lots of blues and purples. You don't see that in Sonic. I'm trying to think of a game where you see that in Sonic. Maybe like Sonic Adventure on the Dreamcast.
Ooh.
Hell yeah, let's check this out. Look at me collecting rings like it's a Mario game, but with quarters instead. Electric shield! Oh, oh. Whoa, what the f- That is weird. First of all, it's a pyramid head shield and it fucking homes at the ground? I was expecting like a double jump. Well, this shit does give you a lot of fucking speed, which is really cool. Check that shit out. Got this. Oh, it still attracts rings. That's pretty sick. By the way, there's no lives. At least I don't think so. I'm about to get 100 rings and no reward for it. Oh, I don't have Tails with me. That's disappointing. I can't fly up. I can't believe I actually miss him a little bit. Wasn't he just with me? But yeah, like I always do. Oh, what the f- Okay, check this shit out. Sonic fucking momentum. Yeah. Oh, big mistake. But yeah, if you guys want to play this game, which is 100% free, by the way, because it's a fan game, I'll leave the link in the description, because, you know, it tastes pretty fucking fun so far, and it's free, so why not give it a try? Support the developers, inflate their ego. Maybe they'll work on the next fucking Sonic game. That'd be cool. Christian Whitehead and these guys? I mean, I don't know, these guys can completely fucking botch the game right now. I don't know how they can, but I don't know, man. Anything can happen in this game. Because it ain't official, but it looks really fucking good. That's all I can say. The music's alright. I like it. Oh my god, I haven't found the big rings. I was like editing a Sonic 3 video just this morning, right? And a ring! How do I get down there? Right here. Through here. Yeah! I was editing a Sonic 3 video, and throughout most of it, I think it was the Sky Sanctuary video, I cut out a shit ton of it because, like, I don't want you guys to watch, like, a fucking 3-hour long video. But, whoa! But, basically, most of my commentary was, where the fuck are these rings at? And shit like that. Oh my goodness! Whoa! But yeah, and then I realized you can't. There's no more rings in the Sonic and Knuckles section of the game. That's so fucking weird. Damn. I need some more speed. My need for speed. It cannot be quenched. Oh damn! I need it. I can't catch up to this probably. Come on. This is so Sonic CD, by the way. Like, look at the background. It's like almost like real. That's some Sonic CD shit where you did that. They would do. Oh, I missed all that. Ooh, I didn't get hit that time. I'm running out of time. I gotta catch up. Oh my god, the time's fucking running out so fast. 5. Come on. More time. No. Come on. No, I ran out of time. But I made the quota. No, I see it. I see it there. Oh, that is disappointing. Sonic missed a Chaos Emerald. It should add the fucking game over sound from Sonic 1. Dude, that Sonic 1 has some really cool stuff in it. I haven't played that game in, I think since like I made the video of me playing it, and like how long ago was that? Maybe my guess is 2018. Nah, 2017. Yeah, because 2018 I was playing RE8 and shit. Not RE8. Whoa, I must have fucking been from the future then. I was playing RE2 remake. That's what I was doing. And like, just barely, nah, RE8, I was about to say MK11. MK11 did not come out by then. That came out April 2019. I think it was April 16th or 12th. I don't know. All I know is it was around my birthday, and I was like, this game is so cool. And then RE3 Remake came out on my birthday, I was like, wow. That's it? Where's the rest of the game? What the? Messing up. What's going on here? I like this song, kinda. What? Hey! Hey, what are you doing there, Eggman? What are you doing? That's weird, man. Oh, shit! You're that ring. Yeah. What a poopy head. Oh! Got it. You can't kill me, I got one ring. Oh, that was really fast actually. Faster than Sonic. Boom. I like this boss. It's pretty cool. He's like in a funny machine. Don't touch me. Alright. I can feel the sleepiness kicking in. I looked at my face in the mirror. And I got some hella bags under my eyes. I look like... trying to think of a I was trying to think of someone with baggy eyes. The only thing that comes to mind is Pyrocynical. I like that guy. That guy's a cool YouTuber. He like laughs at the stupidest shit. I think there was like an Among Us sound that played. I laughed and he laughed and I was like, oh, I did not say oh, but I'm saying oh now. Okay, I got it. Do some shit. Nice. Ooh, got it. Yo, how much health do you got, Robotnik? Robot nipples? Ah! Goodness. Oh, I got no more rings now. Wow. I timed that just to get hit. Wow. Oh, do I gotta restart the whole act? No, I don't. I got a checkpoint. Good. But, oh, mess him up. I really like that message right there. Ow, he just punched me. Oh, nice. Yeah, smash him up. I'm really tired. What the? Ha! Give me that ring. Nice. Thank you. Oh, shit. What's it? Oh, I got no more rings. Okay. What's it called? I tried getting Sonic Rush 3D remake to work. Oh, that was really fast. But yeah, there's like a... Fuck, I forget what it's called, but it's like a... I think it's Sage? I think it's called. It's like a Sonic, like... Like, either they make ROM hacks or like, oh shit, I thought I died. They make ROM hacks, fan games, and like other shit, I think. And they just like put it all like in one website each year. And it's just there to like, oh, I could have hit him there. And they just have it there so you can download and people just like check it out and shit. It's pretty cool, I think. Ow. I'm so bad at timing this. I got 2 rings. Got it. Aha! But yeah, and I think this game was on there for last year as like a demo. This game was a demo at one point. I know that. Ah, I know that. That ring. Got it. Ugh. Oh, I couldn't do anything there. Nice, I'm out of there. Where was I going with this? Why did I bring up Sage? Boom. All I know is I'm kicking his ass, and that's a really big flag. Whoa! I call fucking hacks. Oh, my rings are gone now. Alright, I think one more hit, right? Yeah. Oh shit, I gotta go one more time. Yeah. What? How many hits you gonna take, bro? I really don't like you. I hope you know that. I could fucking hit him there. I just saw. Oh, I got him. Let's go. Thank goodness. Ooh. Well, I thought those were fucking world rings for some reason. I mean, they were rings and they were colorful. Damn, I'm fast. I'm faster than Sonic. Oh, yeah. I was gonna say. Only one zone per video. So, yeah. If this is the last act, then hope... I hope you enjoyed the video. Leave a like, comment, subscribe. Oh shit, plot. What the hell is that? It's like a funny shaped Patrick Star. Those trees look fucking scary. Eggman! Metal Sonic. Neo Metal Sonic. Okay. Whoa. Oh shit, I can't do that in game. Oh, that's cool. Uh oh. What's it literally gonna happen? I have no idea. Okay. I don't like that, Eggman. Put me down? Maybe? Just maybe? You're scaring me. Why is this giving me Lakeview Cabin vibes? Oh wow, I think Eggman just died. You see that shit, Tails? Oh my god. I couldn't fucking believe it. What? I'm higher resolution. And Patrick's here. Check it out, Tails. What's gonna happen? Is Kirby gonna show up? Oh. I broke it. Okay. You see, that's no good. Oh my god, I surprised myself with my speed.